Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Welcome to the UBS family. So tell us your visit, like about the UBS, something about the students.
Never. I knew a lot of good things about you guys, but this was special, you know, and especially meeting Mr. Singh, the founder, and the entire faculty, and of course the students here. We were pleasantly surprised. We knew a lot of good things about you and the institute, but you know, ultimately the faculty and the students make it happen. And people have spark. You just talk to them and you know that they are going some, getting somewhere. Okay, so it was enjoyable.
Okay, sir. So, what is success according to you?
Success is different to different people, but if you ask me, success definition is very clear. To me, how many people are better off because you existed? Because ultimately, whatever happens, people make it happen.
Yes.
The products, services, the money cannot make it happen. People make it happen. So the best investments that you make are in people. And if you can make people better off because you existed, that's great. That also helps you to create sustainable success.
Yes. Okay. So you use 5 people for the attitude and mindset. Other, what about skills? How important it is for the MBA students, skills?
B-school students, they would be acquiring a lot of knowledge, okay? Skills, yes, but skills will really get built when you ultimately enter the waters, when you actually enter the corporates, when you start, you're practicing it. The best way to build those skills is to practice it,
yes.
Okay? And the most important thing that which actually ultimately is going to drive you, it's not necessarily the knowledge, not necessarily the skills. It's your attitude. That decides the attitude, right?
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. That's all it.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Pleasure.